Hi guys, and welcome back to Bestie Magic. Sorry about the mess on the floor, it's for our little video. Okay, so today we're going to be doing... We go close the door. DIY back to school video. You guys are going to be rocking it whenever you guys go back to school this year. Trust me, if you use these tips and... little hacks. Okay, so I'm just gonna go and do this one. For our first one, we have the glitter pencil. If you weren't able to get mechanical pencils or couldn't find any or something, I don't know, and your pencils are just wooden and bland.
I'm just gonna start working on that while you tell me.
Okay.
And I'll tell them what I've done.
You don't do it yet. No. That's not what you do.
But I'm just fixing it.
Oh. Alright. You're gonna need a little tube of glitter or packet. Just glitter.
Why?
Oh, wooden pencil.
I burnt myself.
And all you're gonna do is... Okay, let me come up here. Okay. Sorry guys, this video is not very good.
Okay. I'm in a hurry.
You're gonna... take Mod Podge. You can use glue, but I suggest Mod Podge. And you're going to... oh my gosh, it's such a little hard to open.
Do you want me to try?
No, you just gotta peel off this stuff. Hold on, guys. Okay, I'm back. Sorry you can't see my face, it's up here. Open up the Mod Podge. I'm just taking one of these brushes right here. Okay. And I'm just going to dip it on the lid because it already has some stuff on it. Mod Podge. I love that name. And around the little metal part, you are going to
put... It also helps to know that it's your pencil.
Yes. Yes. That also. You're going to just put this on the metal part. You can also put tape on the parts that you don't want glitter to get on, or Mod Podge. So, I kind of forgot to do that, but it's okay. So, I'm going to continue to put Mod Podge all the way around. Be right back. Okay, so I have just put Mod Podge all around the metal, and you gotta kind of hurry or it will dry on you. So if you need to kind of put another layer on, okay, then open up your
glitter.
Okay. Be super careful because it makes a mess. Okay.
Just kind of do it like that.
And you're going to take the end of your pencil, apply that smudge patch, and you're going to just dip it in.
She's doing that over her notebook, that's why you can't see. Because it's a big mess.
Guys, this is pretty full. I didn't know it was all the way full. Alright. We have my pencil fast.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I pause it. And that is not what it exactly was going to look like just
this is going to look better.
Okay, guys, and this is what your pencil is going to look like. I kind of missed a little spot. That's okay. And I removed the excess
glitter
off of my eraser and the wooden part that I didn't want it to be colored. And your guys is probably gonna look much better than mine.
Okay. So mine is, you can take either big or little pom-poms. You take a hot glue gun. You you kind of hot glue the bottom of a marker. You choose your pom pom color, and you just stick it on, and then there,